On the 18th day of Christmas, Poundland gave to me two Motec lights. And my, Miss American Pie, were they pretty bad lights? Or were they good? Who knows? Dan doesn't know. Dan doesn't remember. So, last year, I bought these Tumotec LED lights. You got 8 lights in them, and there's a USB charger. Pretty darn cool. They also made an iPhone variant, which is pretty darn cool. And I didn't get around to doing a review on them, so this has been left on the back burner, just sitting there, chilling, doing nothing. And then they brought them back this year, with 6. Brexit! Theresa May! What have you done? Oh my god, yeah, so the value of the pound has significantly dropped considering we've lost 2 bulbs. Oh, and the blue's gone. Oh, but we got orange. We gained orange and yellow. Ah, they just changed the colours, that's fine, that's not a problem. They're just white or blue LEDs anyway, with a colour on top of them anyway. But yeah, they've made a USB, micro USB variants, and they made iPhone variants. Now, because I don't own an iPhone, because I'm clever. Now, because I don't have an iPhone, I got the micro USB versions, which is completely fine to me. So, let's start off with last year's and see what we got last year. And, yeah, you can tell I've not even had them open, they're still taped. Yes. Woo! What do we get? Well, we get a meter long Christmas light cable. Pretty darn cool. Now, I believe Big Clive did a video on these, because I remember watching it a couple months ago. So I'm a little bit late to the party, again, but I'm determined to get it out this year, damn it. So yeah, micro USB to USB, with LEDs on it, with no resistors inside. That's a slight problem. But hey, let's be on the safe side and let's use my power bank that I use for my Nintendo Switch. Yes, this thing weighs an absolute ton. It's a 20,000 mAh battery. Pretty darn cool, handy for when you're on trains a lot, like me. So, let's just plug these in and see what happens, shall we? Absolutely nothing. He didn't even turn it on. Boop. And hello! That's pretty darn cool. They seem to have the same amount of luminescence inside of them, which is pretty handy. These are actually really pretty. The green and the blue look fantastic, and so does the red. These are not actually that bad. You get 8 in them, pretty darn cool. And for a pound, you can't complain. Micro USB. Do they charge phones? I mean, it's a micro USB cable. Of course it does. Yep, charges a phone. I imagine not for the full 1 amp that it seems to advertise on the box, but... yeah, 2.0 compatible USB with 1 amp. I don't believe it, because, well, they'll be consuming some power for these, even though it does appear to be wired separately. I imagine it's still going through the same current. I don't know. Regardless, that's pretty darn cool. But that was last year's model. You can't even buy those anymore. So let's leave those on, and let's plug in the new ones. It's pretty darn cool. Ooh. How do I open this? Dan doesn't even know. Dan doesn't know, are you kidding me? Alright, so, this year, we get orange. We forsake blue, and we forsake the white ones in favour of orange and yellow. Yeah, and you only get 6 this year. 6. Not 8, 6. Maybe it was to fix up the current, I can't remember. I can't remember, but I think there was an issue with the first ones. But, seemed fine to me, he says as they've completely exploded, and fire all around him, but not quite yet. Yeah, you get 6 in them. What's the build quality like? The build quality on the old ones is a little bit better. They're using the exact same model by the looks of it. Slightly different, this one's a little bit fatter. This is a lot less sharp than these ones, but hey, what does it matter? You're not going to be feeling the lights, you just want to look at them. So let's get them plugged in and see what happens here. Ooh, there we go. Dan doesn't know how to get it in. There we go. Alrighty, so they seem okay. I'm just looking at the dimness on them. Let's compare them to the other ones. The LED's in a different location. It's pushed in further by the looks of it. The voltages and the amperage seems fine. It's not... I don't know. Seems okay. Let's do the charging test. That's always a good one. The charging test. Let's plug it into your very valuable device with a Poundland cable. Well, it appears to charge. And yeah, everything seems to be okay in the meantime. Alright, so they are pretty. Let's get that out. I imagine it is only using about 500 milliamps to charge your phone and devices, so don't expect it to charge your phones and tablets pretty fast. But it's just a neat little festive way of actually, you know, beautifying up your place, making it look a little bit more festive. Now imagine if I could get one of these off. I think it's been hot glued on. Ah, curses! I imagine if you can take those off, these would actually look pretty good year round. So if they don't end up dying while using them through Christmas, take these ends off. Just heat them up, and then just pull it off, because it's only hot glue. Hot glue can be dispersed with a bit of heat. And just, yeah, just use them as regular lights year round. I think that'd be pretty darn neat. So yeah, pretty darn cool. Now, they do, like I said, they do make an iPhone version of this, so you're not limited to just Android devices with micro USB. You can actually just use iPhones and iPads, which is pretty darn cool. I don't know how that will work, though, because I swear that requires a little bit more juice than just half an amp. Dan has many questions, none of which that will get answered. But yeah, these are pretty darn cool. I do prefer last year's, I will admit, having the blue and the green together looks really, really good. And the red in between there looks really nice. Plus, you got 8. This year, you only get 6. But still, that's pretty good value for money as a pound. I don't know. As for data transfers, let me go and check to see whether these cables actually support data transfers. Because there's a million and one different USB cables similar to these ones. They don't carry data. They just carry charge. So just two of the wires are active, whereas the two data ones are not. I'm going to check to see if this supports it. Well, the jury is in. It supports data. So that's actually pretty darn cool. Yeah, I transferred over the first part of this video over to the computer with this. It's not USB 3, so it doesn't have USB 3 speeds, which is a little bit of a problem for me. But I did try it out, and it did... It stayed connected for the 30 minutes it required to actually transfer the video over, which is pretty darn cool and very helpful. So, yeah, these are not bad little devices. How long they'll last, I can't say, but for a pound, I think you'll get your value out of it, I'll be honest. Just keep them plugged into like a little power bank or something like that. A Poundland power bank would be perfect. There you go, you've got your own little light set up. Perfect, just there and then. You can charge up the power bank with this cable, and you can use it with the power bank, which is pretty darn cool. I like it. So anyway, let me know what you guys think of these Tumotech lights. Yeah, I do prefer last year's, but what can I say? Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care, survivors.